death.
Praise the Lord. Welcome to 2017, the year of ever increasing glory. I am so excited about the new year. What about you? God has been good to us, and we have crossed over into 2017, a year that you are going to encounter the glory of God in every area of your life. I see dead things coming alive in 2017. I see God lifting you up in every area of your life. You are going to see increase upon increase and increase. I dare you to jubilate and rejoice, for God has brought us to 2017, a year where you are going to see glory in dimension. You will walk in the supernatural. You are going to see the manifested presence of God, the Shekinah glory of God, the Kebar glory of God in 2017. None of you shall be missing in the testimony line. I will see you give your testimonies, because in this year, every expectation will turn into manifestation. Remember, the number 7 stands for perfection. This year, God will perfect all that concerns you. This year, there shall be no abandoned projects. Get yourself ready, because everything you start, whatever you have laid your hands on, in this year 2017, there shall be a completion. I welcome you into this glorious year of ever increasing glory. God bless you.